5:30, the MBTA launched a campaign encouraging riders to report cases of sexual harassment. The agency partnered with area crisis organizations aimed at combating assaults on the transit system. The campaign focuses on people with disabilities and offers support services to victims. Now, starting tomorrow, the T will run ads like this one on his trains and buses, asking riders to contact the transit police if they see or experience harassment.